The search to find John McAfee began right here at the airport, not long after I had landed. And it began with three simple words. Sorry, I'm late. A prearranged code word to let me know I'd met the person who would take me to McAfee. But it wasn't that easy. What followed was a long drive through winding, twisting streets. And when you thought it was coming to an end, instead, we get into a parking lot, quickly jump out, get into another vehicle, drive off again, this time with switchbacks, U-turns, and back alleys. It was clearly meant to confuse us as well as anyone following. And then there we were, face to face. Observation number one. With John McAfee, there is no such thing as a simple answer. You are John McAfee.
I think so, yes. I am John McAfee.
He seemed nervous, anxious, fidgety.
Are you afraid?
Wouldn't you be, sir?
He used that sir thing a lot. His hair is jet black, part of his disguise, he says, and by his own admission, he's vain, asking us to wait for his hair to dry before starting our interview. And that interview ranged from completely convincing, like when I asked him about his neighbor's murder.
Did you kill Greg Fall?
I barely knew the man, and why would I kill him? He was a neighbor that lived 200 yards down the beach.
Too off the wall.
Do you really believe the government is... This is a vendetta by the government of Belize to take you down and kill you?
Absolutely, sir.
He says he's not on drugs, and he hasn't touched alcohol in 30 years. But he has started smoking again, which he puts down to current circumstances. And he's not alone, running with his 20-year-old girlfriend. And McAfee, who is 67, openly speaks of many more.
It's absolutely real that I had six, how many?
15. It seemed almost surreal, right down to the coffee I drank with him. Before we parted, there was one more question I had to ask of this software genius.
Are you a smart man? I mean, I know you're an intelligent man.
I don't think so. If I were smart, would I be here? I'm a foolish man, I know that much.
And you know what? I believe
him. You're welcome.
Martin Savage, CNN, Belize City.